Hi guys, good morning, good afternoon, good evening. My name is Dustin from Laptop Factory. So congratulations nga pala kay Aljan Paul Reponte. Siya yung nanalo ng Acer tablet. So if you're watching this video, please message us on Viber. We'll send our contact number below in the description. Maraming salamat sa pag-subscribe and sa pag-like ng page namin. As we promise, dalawang Acer tablet ang ibibigay natin. Meron pa tayong isa. Pagdating ng 30,000 subscribers, i-announce namin kung sino yung panalo ng tablet na yon. So let's proceed to our unboxing. We got here an Asus. So finally, meron na kaming Asus product. Last two videos namin, ang vinlog namin is the Lenovo D330. It was a 2-in-1 laptop. It was a detachable laptop. But this one, it's also a 2-in-1 laptop, but it's not detachable. Ito, pwedeng i-flip up to 360. I-open natin yung unit and let's see the physical appearance of this Asus laptop na to. Alright. So there's an Asus logo here at the front and it says here in search incredible. So incredible nga ba talaga tong unit na to? So sa gilid, specifications, some serial numbers sa likod, na dito yung specifications, but we'll discuss that later. And nothing more. So mas madali siyang bitbitin, hindi katulad ng mga ibang laptop na walang handle. Asus meron siyang handle doon sa box niya. Ito yung laptop. Manuals, okay. There's an insert of incredible, just like doon sa front box niya. And dito, there's something here. Paano ito buksan? Okay, so there's a lock. Ah, so yung kasama niyang freebie. So this is a laptop sleeve. So pretty sure para dito yon. So it's 11.6 inch. And by the way, speaking of freebies, meron nga pala tayo dito ng mga Asus bag. So after this video, magbibigay kami ng 5 Asus bag, okay? So, ano na lang namin sa video kung sino yung mga mananalo ng bag na to. So, there's the charger. So, that's 19 volts. That's 2.37 ampere with a 45 watts. So, ito yung power cord na sinasaksak sa charger. Tabi na natin to. Proceed na tayo sa laptop itself. It's made out of plastic and I can see here now once na kinabit mo yung charger, ilaw to. It's either probably red, blue, green, katulad ng Travel Mate. Diba may ilaw yung ano niya pag sinaksak niya yung charger or while it's on. So it's an 11.6 inch. Katulad ng sinabi ko nina, it's a 2-in-1 laptop because it can be a laptop or it can be a tablet because you can flip it to 360. It can be a tablet mode here, like that. Or tent mode, I mean. And then pwedeng ganito rin. If you're watching videos, kung ayaw makita yung keyboard mo, pwede mo ilagay sa likod. Una ko na-notice pag open ko, there's a camera here. There's a camera also here. So, meron siyang camera dito, pati dito. So, pag ganyan, no? Say cheese. Ayan, yung camera. Ito yung rear camera niya. Kasi yung sa D330, it's a detachable laptop, magkabila yung camera niya. So, it's color dark gray. And then, ayan, yung sa mga sides niya, medyo mas light gray compared dun sa this one. So there's Asus logo here. Let's talk about the ports. So we got here Kingston lock and then yung saksakan ng power. And we got here a USB 3.2, that's Gen 2 Type C. A USB 3.2 Gen 1 Type A. And then we got here an HDMI 1.4. And we also have here a pen. Diba? Stig. Yung Lenovo kasi walang pen. So this comes with a pen. Try natin yung pen later. Now, on the other side, we got here a LAN port and then a USB 2.0. So, sa kabila, 3.2, eto 2.0. And an audio combo jack, that's 3.5 millimeters. And we got here the power button and the volume button. So, there's a socket here that I'm not sure kung pwedeng i-open to o hindi. Pero, based sa internet, nasabi na this could be SD card or a SIM card. Probably sa version na to or this unit itself, hindi siya supported ng SD card or a SIM card. Okay, that's sad. Alright, so no ports at the back, the front, fine lang. Alright, the dimension, the width is 29.5 centimeters, the depth is 20.5 centimeters, and the height is 2 centimeters. The weight of this unit is 1.4 kilograms. Of course, the viewing angle is 360, as I mentioned kanina. And it's an 11.6, so it doesn't have a numeric or a numpad. So dito, may makikita ko yung mga sticker dito na Intel Celeron. Tapos meron dito, iCare Certified by TÜV Rheinland. Nakaka-intriga yun. Okay, so I don't know what is that. Check na lang natin mamaya. So nothing more to add on this unit. Open na natin and let's talk about the specification of this ASUS. Now, let's talk about the specifications of this ASUS BR1100FK. The processor is Intel Celeron, that's N4500 with 2 threads. The base boost is 1.1 GHz and the turbo boost is 2.8 GHz. The memory is 4 GB, so that's 2933 MHz. Guys, the SSD is 64 GB eMMC. The operating system is Windows 10 Pro. So this is running an Intel Ultra HD graphics. So that's an integrated graphics. The resolution is 1366 by 768. So that's an HD resolution. 11.6 inch touchscreen, 360 flip. It's an IPS level display with a 250 nits. So it comes with a stylus pen. This pen has its own functions or it may features. There are two buttons in here and one of the buttons is yung mentioned right click na feature. And actually, kahit hindi ko pa tinatouch yung pen dun sa screen, nasa-sense na ng laptop kung saan nagpo-point yung pen. Okay? Keyboard feels, I don't need to do a typing test. I'm pretty sure that I'll gonna get here like 42 or 45 words per minute kasi okay lang naman din yung chiclet size ng keyboard niya. Tracking pad is actually malaki para sa 11.6 inch, which is really good. Touchscreen, yeah, it's fine. I think this can sense up to 10 points.
So I'm testing the video camera of this ASUS right now. So what you're hearing is the mic quality of this ASUS. So it comes with two cameras. So I'm testing the front camera now and mamaya will test the rear. Sa front camera, there's actually a switch here na pwede mong i-on or i-off yung camera. Standard 0.9 MP, just like other laptops. Now, itest naman natin yung rear camera niya. Okay, so guys, this is the rear camera. So as you noticed, mas maganda yung rear camera niya kasi it's 12 MP. Hindi katulad ng front camera niya, it's just 0.9. This one is 12. Okay, and what you're hearing right now is also the mic quality from the rear.
So guys, unfortunately, hindi natin pwedeng i-remove yung chassis nito. Kasi number one, wala pa kaming permission kay ASUS na kung pwedeng i-remove yung chassis nito. And number two, most 2-in-1 laptops hindi na upgradable. Hindi mo na pwedeng upgrade yung memory or SSD. Just like the Lenovo D330, hindi na na-upgrade yon. And just like the BMac that we vlogged like last 2 months ago, wala na kailangan i-upgrade doon. Okay? So yung mga pwede lang ilagay doon, yung mga SD card, yung mga ganon. So that's one of the disadvantage of a 2-in-1 laptop. Hindi siya upgradable. Let's talk about the pros and the cons of this unit. So the pros. It's a 2-in-1 laptop. Pwedeng laptop, pwedeng tablet. Ito, may pen. Si D330, wala. Parang mas classy tingnan kasi you're like drawing on this unit na talagang kala mo. Social lang bit-bit mo kasi pwedeng tablet, pwedeng laptop yung ginagamit mo. And other pros of this is also it's a Windows 10 Pro. Kasi as I mentioned before, ang OS ng Windows 10 Pro is will cost you around mga 6,000 alone. Mostly yung mga laptop lang is just Windows 10 Home eh. Yung Pro kasi is actually mas advanced siya or mas yun ang ginagamit ng mga corporate na offices. The other pros on this unit, guys, this is a military-grade laptop. Ano ibig sabihin nun? It's more durable compared to other laptops. Actually, kanina sinabi ko, there's a gray, light gray ano dito sa gilid. That this is actually rubber. So in case na malaglag niyo yung laptop na to, you're at ease na hindi siya madaling mabasag. And ASUS said that this is a spill-resistant. So kahit matapunan to ng any liquid, hindi siya madaling masira. Don't get me wrong, ha? Iba yung waterproof sa spill resistant. Kaya hindi na natin itatry na magbuhos ng tubig dito. It's just that compared to regular laptops na pag natapunan na tubig, mas malaki yung chance na masira. This one, may chance pa na hindi siya masira. The word is chance na mas matibay siya compared sa mga ibang laptop. Lastly, sa pros, yung pen niya, it's so responsive. Hindi pa na ano yung tip ng pen dun sa screen. Alam na ng laptop kung nasan yung cursor. And di mo na kailangan bumili ng pen katulad ng mga ibang tablet. So, yung constant na pansin ko dito sa unit na to, unang-una is the storage. It's only 64 gig. Okay lang sana kung 64 gig eh, pero sana meron SD card slot. Yung expandable, pwede magdagdag ng storage. This unit, I don't see any SD card slot. However, this one, it's a free slot. Possible ito ata yung SD card niya. So guys, if you do have comments or suggestion on this one, kung paano ba tanggalin to, let me know para ma-share natin sa ibang tao. And Asus, if you're watching this video, please tell us if this is an SD card slot or not. Kasi it will greatly help the buyers of this unit. And kasi kung walang SD card slot, mafo-force ang customers na gumamit ng external HDD. Ayun guys, so yun yung napapansin kong mga cons on this unit. Then again, kung meron kayong suggestions or feedback, kung nagkaroon na kayo ng unit na ito, please comment down below and please do like and subscribe to our page, okay? So, sino ba ang target market ng unit na to? Of course, ideal to sa mga students because it's 360 flip. Pwede ka mag-drawing dito. It comes with a pen. May camera sa front and dun sa keyboard itself. Good quality, good video quality. Kasi may mga ibang customers kasi kami, gusto talaga nila maganda yung webcam. Kasi ngayon, online classes eh. Diba? So, pag pangit yung webcam mo, parang malabo, hindi ka makikita ng teacher. And also, speaking of that, pwede rin sa mga teachers to. Okay? Sa mga applications na pwede to is pwede yung mga for photo editing and some video editing. Hindi pwede dito yung mga AAA games katulad ng mga Cyberpunk, mga Assassin's Creed, mga ganun. Pwede to sa lumang Dota 1 and then yung you know, Genshin Impact, ano ba, Axie Infinity, yung mga ganun. So guys, hindi to pwede sa AutoCAD, hindi pwede to sa Lumion, hindi pwede sa Adobe Premiere. Pwede to sa mga simple video editing like yung mga Windows Movie Maker, yung mga ganun. And then yung mga basic na video editing apps. About the price, guys, pag binili nito sa iba, this will be around mga nasa 20,000 because ang binabayaran dito is the Windows 10 Pro. Eh. But here in Laptop Factory, we're just selling this 18,999 or 19,000. So guys, sometimes we do a sale from time to time. So just check our Facebook page, yung may kalahating million na likes. Sana ganun nga rin sa YouTube namin. We do have a sale. Minsan baka benta namin to ng 17,000 or 16,000. Who knows, okay? But we will post pag nag-sale kami dun sa page namin. And by the way, the warranty of this laptop comes with a 1-week replacement. So anything happened, like defect, may crack, or some keyboard is not working, papalitan agad natin yan. Now, after 2 or 3 months, may nangyaring masama sa unit, wag naman sana, it comes with a 2 years ASUS warranty. I'm pretty sure na hindi naman sirain tong laptop na to kasi this is a military grade laptop considering rubber pa yung mga gilid nito. In case na mabagsak mo, at least hindi katulad ng mga ibang laptop na pag nabagsak talagang wasak. So guys, if you're interested to buy this unit, you can actually visit to our stores. We also do cash and delivery nationwide. Kung within Metro Manila ka, meron kaming sariling courier na magdi-deliver ng unit nyo. Kung malayo, sabihin natin, Visayas o Mindanao, pwede naman LBC. Kasi they also offer cash and delivery. You can pay it cash or you can pay it online. So, meron kami installment here sa store, which is a home credit. Of course, pag delivery, hindi pwede home credit. But don't worry, we do have this bill. It's an installment online. You just need like 2 valid IDs. So, may link naman doon kung paano ka mag-a-apply ng installment sa BillEase. So guys, after this video, isushow namin kung sino yung mga nanalo ng ASUS backpack. So, we'll be giving 5 ASUS backpack. In case na gusto mo rin to avail or to win a giveaway, simple lang. Number 1, like this page. Number 2, subscribe to our page. And number 3, share this page to your Facebook account. Okay? So, we do have this computer or randomizer. Siya yung namimili pag you comply on these steps. So guys, ayun, I think I already said everything I could say on this unit. If you have a suggestion, please comment down below, okay? So then again, this is Dustin from Laptop Factory. Thank you for watching. Have a good day. Bye-bye.